A very good day to all of you students. Student, today I shall teach you class 10th geography lesson 1. Name of the chapter is resources and development. Next is black soil. This soil is black in color. It is also known as rigor soil. It is ideal for growing cotton and is known as a black cotton soil. It is made up of clay material. It can hold the moisture. It is rich in calcium carbonate, magnesium, potash and lime. And student, phosphoric contents are less in it. It develops deep cracks during the hot weather. And student, it helps in the proper aeration of the soil. These soils are sticky when wet. And student, it is very difficult to work on the wet soil after the shower of the pre-monsoon period. Student, it is found in Deccan trap basalt and it covers the Deccan plateau. It is made up of lava. It also covers the plateau of Maharashtra, Saurashtra, Malwa, Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh, Godavari and Krishna valleys. The red and the yellow soil. So the color of the soil is reddish due to the diffusion of iron in the crystalline and the metamorphic rocks. Student, it looks yellow in the hydrated form and there are highly porous. Student, red soil develops on crystalline igneous rocks in the area of low rainfall in the eastern and southern parts of the Deccan plateau. And student, they are found in the parts of Odisha, Chhattisgarh, southern part of the Middle Ganga plain, along the pediment zone of the Western Ghats. Student, next is the laterite soil. Student, laterite has been derived from the Latin word later. It means brick. Student, it develops in the area where there is high temperature and heavy rainfall and humus contents are low and there is a lack of fertility in the soil. And student, they are composed of the little clay and gravel of the red sandstone. Student, this soil is suitable for the cultivation only with the manures and fertilizers. Student, this soil is found in Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Madhya Pradesh, hilly areas of Odisha and Assam. Student, this soil is very useful for growing tea and coffee in the hilly area of Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. And student, red laterite soil in Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh and Kerala are more suitable for the crops like cashew nut. Next is the arid soil. So arid soil range from red to brown in color and it is, student, sandy in texture. It is saline in nature and the soil contains high percentage of soluble salt and there is a lack of organic matter. Soil also lacks humus and moisture. Student, there are cankers in the lower horizon of the soil. And student, these soil can become cultivable if irrigation facilities are there. Student, this soil is found in Rajasthan, Punjab and Haryana. Student, next is the forest soils. They are found in mountain area. They are loamy. They are silty in the valley slides. They are coarse in the upper slopes. And student, in the snow covered areas of the Himalaya, they are acidic and there is low humus contents. Student, forest soils are found in the hilly and mountain areas where the sufficient rains are available and the forests are available. Student, these places are Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Himachal Pradesh and Jammu Kashmir. Student, next is the soil erosion. Denudation of the soil cover is known as soil erosion. Washing down of the soil cover is known as the soil erosion. Student, causes for the soil erosions are that human activities such as deforestation, overgrazing, construction, mining and other activities are responsible for the soil erosion. And student, natural forces like wind, glacier and the water, they are also causes for the soil erosion. Student, the running water cuts the clay soils and makes gullies. The land becomes unfit for the cultivation and it is known as a bad land. Student, in Chambal Basin, such lands are called ravines. Student, next is the sheet erosion. When the water flows as a sheet over large area down a slope and washes away the topsoil, then it is known as a sheet erosion. Student, next is the wind erosion. When the wind blows the soil, then it is known as a wind erosion. Next point is measure of soil conservation. Student, contour plowing. Plowing along the contour lines decelerate the flow of water down the slopes, so it can help to conserve the soil. And student, next, terrace cultivation. Steps are cut on the slopes and terraces are made to stop the soil erosion. Student, it is done in the western and the central Himalaya. Next is the strip cropping. Student, strip cropping divides the large field into strips. Strip of grass are left to grow between the two crops. And student, planting of trees to create shelter are called shelter belts. These shelter belts help in stabilizing the desert in western India. Student, I have taught you complete chapter. I think you might have understood. You like it, share it to other students to get education. You subscribe it for my next educational video. Thank you. Have a nice day. God bless you all.